The only way to destroy these monsters was for their former selves to travel to what you call the future.